But first, let's hear from the Pakistan Prime Minister, Gilani, because remember, he was the one yesterday who said, hey, U.S., if you try to do this again, come in and get a terrorist, we will shoot you down this time. Here's what he's saying now.
Elimination of Osama bin Laden, who launched waves after waves of terrorist attacks against innocent Pakistanis, is indeed justice done. Yes, there has been an intelligence failure. It is not only ours, but of all the intelligence agencies of the world. The obvious question that has vexed everyone is, how could Osama bin Laden hide in plain sight in the scenic surroundings of Abbottabad? Let's not rush to judgment. Allegations of complicity or incompetence are absurd.
Now, well, then, we know they're playing a game. I was very intrigued by this because they've been so tough in some statements that are out there. What were they going to say to the Pakistani people who are embarrassed and angered that, number one, we were there, number two, that he was there, and number three, that their ISI might have been complicit and that their government might have been ignorant and that out of touch? So to see the prime minister come out and not be that abrasive towards us, it shows that he values the relationship and the money coming his way. And the fact that we haven't come out and blamed any government official also shows we value the relationship. And regardless of what happened, they're trying to make it right.
Right. And also, he pointed out that there would be an investigation and it would be done by the military, because the people in that country value and trust the military more than they do the civilian government. At the same time, the President of the United States apparently called yesterday the Prime Minister of India just to make sure that our relations with them are on good footing.